Here with Harry Cunningham. Harry, what a special day celebrating Marn Grook at the SCG. What did you make of the occasion?
Yeah, it's always great to celebrate Indigenous Round, and it's always special to do it here at the SCG as well. And you know, represent players, our Indigenous players who have come before us and who are with us now as well. So it's a special round for the AFL, and the footy club loved being involved. And it was great to be out there today and then cap it off with a win.
It was a nice win. What did you make of the performance?
Yeah, look, it took a couple of quarters to get going. I really think our second half, we sort of got going and really ramped it up a little bit. And yeah, so really pleasing with our third and fourth quarter and, you know, come out like that. And I think our pressure rating and our tackle rating was pretty good towards the end of the game. So they're a quality opposition and they're always in game. So it was good to put in a four-quarter effort and get the win.
It was a really tough game. We found ourselves, I think, behind at half-time. What was the message at the break heading into the second term?
Yeah, if we can be a bit more efficient with the footy going forward, play a bit of a front-half game. But I think footy for however long it's been going, 150-odd years, it's about winning the footy and your pressure and tackling. So I think we really ramped that up in the third and fourth quarter. And, yeah, I think that was the reason why we got the win.
Obviously nice to play in front of your home fans, especially on an occasion like this. How much confidence does that give you and the team moving forward into a game against St Kilda?
Yeah, it's always great to be able to play out here in front of a packed SCG. There's plenty of red and white in the crowd. So, yeah, it gives us a lot of confidence going forward. You know, like you said, St Kilda are a great team and put in some great performances recently. So, you know, we'll enjoy tonight's win and then move on pretty quickly because we've got a six-day turnaround and really look forward to going up against the Saints.
Enjoy the win.
Thanks, mate.